Hi, little bird. How are you today? Super excited. So itchy. Today's the day I'm going to shave my beard. Yeah. And we're going to talk about the inside stuff. The stuff you can't see just by looking at the outside. The stuff that's inside. Meet you up there. Hi, can you come out and play? Won't you come out and play? It's a really great day. There's so much to see and so much to do. Nature's calling you. From the blades of the grass to the leaves of the trees, everything's calling you, pretty please. Come and discover, look and uncover what's under every rock. Can you come out and play? Won't you come out and play? It's a really great day. There's so much to see and so much to do. Nature's calling you. From the time you were a baby till the time you grow old, each step you take will help you learn and grow. By asking lots of questions and finding different answers, best way to learn is play. So can you come out and play? It's a really great day, and nature is calling you. I'm so excited. It's the big day. I'm going to have a shave, a nice clean shave. It's been getting kind of itchy. Yeah, grew out during break. Now I'm ready to trim it back. It'll grow out again. That's how my body works. Just keeps growing and growing. You want to see what I brought in the old high bucket? Hi, by the way. You've seen one of these before, haven't you? It's a towel. You know, all kinds of neat things with a towel. Peekaboo! I was still here, look. Can you hear me? Even though you can't see me, I'm still here. There's still a person underneath with thoughts and ideas and feelings. What do you use towels for at home? To dry off, yeah, after your bath. You can use them to play pretend, too. When I was little, I used to like to pretend I was a bird with big wings. Good morning, little bird. How are you today? Good morning, little bird. You're really on your way. I see you stretching your neck and opening up your eyes. Mama's feeding you yummy worms and flies. Blah, blah, blah. Oodle-a-dee-a-dee-you. Oodle-a-dee-a-dee-a. With birds of a feather, practice makes better, and I'm so proud of you. Good morning, little bird. How are you today? Good morning, little bird. You're really on your way. I see you standing up tall and opening up your wings. Papa's feeling so proud. He begins to sing. Now you repeat after me. Oodle-a-dee-a-dee-you. Oodle-a-dee-a-dee-ay. With birds of a feather, practice makes better, and I'm so proud of you. One day you'll be flying. Clap your arms. Yeah. And I will be smiling, singing oodla, oodla, yay. Yay. Up you go, flying up high. If you watch birds fly, they flap their wings so hard. Oh, and that wind blows against them. They keep flapping. Well, they keep flapping higher and higher and higher, and then they can rest a little bit. They can just coast for a while. They can start all over again. Yeah. I think I'm ready to start over in a way. I'm going to have my shave. I brought my electric shaver. It's already up here. When I was little, I used to like to pretend to shave. This is a real shaver, though. It is not a toy. It's not for children to use. Children don't grow lots of hair on their face yet. They don't need to. But I remember standing next to the grown-ups in my house that did shave and watching them shave the hair so carefully. And I would pretend. I would sometimes use a spoon pretend my spoon was my razor. Yeah, but I never played with real razors. Mm-mm-mm. Not safe at all. Now, when I turn this on, it's going to make a loud buzzing sound like this. Let's practice so we know what's about to happen. Make a buzz sound with me. Ready? Pretend you're holding up your shaver. Ready? Buzz. Kind of loud. I'm going to turn this on. You can hear it. Ready? One, two, three. Mm-hmm. I'm ready. Now, how am I going to shave my face if I can't see myself? I have to see what I'm doing. I need my mirror. Where did I put? Is this it? Is this a mirror? No. What is this? This is a magnifying glass. It makes things look bigger. Yeah, Kingsley was using this to look at Pixie Belle, to try to see what was going on. Just looking closely, but he wasn't really seeing what was happening on the inside with Pixie, was he? No. Well, this won't help me for shaving my beard. I don't need that. What I need is a mirror. There we go. Right there. There I am. Yeah, that's my reflection. Now I can look at my whiskers and trim them. Ready? I'm gonna look a little different when I'm done, but it's still me. What about that? Should I stop now? No, I'll keep going. Mm-hmm. About that. I look kind of silly, don't I? Yeah, big old mustache. No, I'm gonna keep going. How's that? Am I done? Not yet. Those hairs going over. Gonna have to sweep up the treehouse when I'm done. This is what my dad used to look like. He had a mustache like this. Some of the grown-ups in your life have mustaches. I think I'm gonna shave it off. There, perfect. I'm not done yet. I was just kidding. I thought that'd be a funny joke. I still want to get this half. Kind of looks like there's a caterpillar on my lip. I got most of them. Do I look different? And there's still some stubblies there. I might have to use my other razor to get even closer. Yeah.
Quiet up there! What's going on up there? What's going on up there? I'm trying to make a royal proclamation! Quiet!
Sorry, Kingsley, I was just shaving.
Well, stop it! Stop. Well, actually, keep going. I want you to get rid of your beard.
What are you doing?
I'm making a royal proclamation! Silence! Hear me, hear me.
Let's listen to what Kingsley has to say. It's always making some sort of a rule.
Hear me, hear me. Your Royal Majesty, me, Kingsley, hereby make another royal proclamation. Again. Only the bluebird shall fly in my blue sky. All the other birds must stay on the ground. This is why we have constructed this wall, you see. Yes, that way all the birds can't fly up and over. Yes, because I'm the boss of you, you see. Yes. Now this time you will listen to my rule. Last time everyone just kept flying up anyway. No more, no more. I have devised a top secret plan, which is right here. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. Yes, this will make sure that everyone listens to me. And I have the power. I'm holding it right now. But don't look at it. Don't see me. Don't see me. I'm the boss of you. And I'm the boss of you. I tell you what to do because I'm the boss of you. Yay, me! You're welcome. Why aren't you laughing? This is so good.
Oh my. That Kingsley. I don't like the way he's acting. What? Oh yeah, my beard grew back already. No, it's shaving cream. Yeah, I'm gonna shave the little whiskers off. I'm gonna get my shave down a little bit closer. Yeah. Kingsley. I don't know why he acts the way he acts. I think maybe it's because he wants to feel powerful. I think really what he wants is to be loved like everybody else, but he just doesn't know how to get that love. Maybe. I need to spend more time with him. The only way you know what's going on the inside with someone is by spending time with them, really being with them. Kingsley needs to take the time to be with the birds downstairs, and with Pixie, and with me, and with you, if he wants to be a good leader, a good king, good Kingsley. Gonna shave. Remember, this is just for grown-ups. It's sharp. I wouldn't want you to get hurt, but you can pretend. You can use a spoon or a wooden block. Got my water here. I'm gonna get my mirror again so I can see. And you know, I'm gonna take a close look at myself. Yeah, it's easy to look at others. Yeah, and talk about how you think others are feeling. But it's also important to see yourself, and not just the outside stuff that you see in a mirror, but think about who you are on the inside and why you feel the way you feel about things. Yeah, it's important to slow down and really think about things like that if you want to be a good member of the community. I know I do. I spy with my little eye two eyes and a nose. And I spy with my little eye your fingers and your toes. And there's something else that's deep inside that I can't quite yet see. But I'll try if you try, together you and me. It takes some time to discover all the gifts we have inside. It takes some time to realize you've got nothing to hide. I spy with my little eye your hair and your clothes. And I spy with my little eye the freckles on your nose. And there's something else that's deep inside that I can't quite yet see. But I'll try, if you'll try, together you and me. Being careful. It takes some time to discover all the gifts you have inside. Takes some time to realize you've got nothing to hide. Be proud of who you are and be who you're meant to be. It takes time to figure out who you're meant to be. I mean, you are who you are right now. You're going to keep changing and growing, learning new things, thinking about things in new ways, listening to others, working with others, getting upset sometimes, getting angry sometimes, but taking control, slowing down, like we're slowing down right now, doing things right, just being together. Okay, I think I got all my whiskers. Down. Wipe my face off, ready? Here we go. I'm behind. You can't see me right now, but you know I'm here. Peek-a-boo. Do I look more like the Danny Joe you remember? Do I look a little different? I'm still growing too. So are you. I'm so excited for tomorrow. Do you know why? Because I know that you're going to be there. It's not goodbye. It's just see you later. Alligator. After a while. Crocodile. It's not the end, my dear friend. I'm glad I got to spend this time with you. It's not goodbye. It's just see you later, gator. After a while. After a while. After a while. Crocodile. See you later.